behind it. And with the old ones, they had a wide break, and if you were to stand right next to you, right there, it actually forces you to exhale just from the concussion. It feels like you got hit in the chest. But then when you're behind it, you can sit behind this thing all day and smoke. Safety's right here. You're gonna put that up. And then when you charge it, you're gonna pull this back all the way and just let it go. You get the stock in your shoulder good and you want it where you're lefty. Okay. Yeah, leave that on until you're ready. Charge it.
He's shooting a 50 caliber.
It's nothing behind it. Yeah. And when you're standing, it's nuts.